So this is a Bulgarian split squat. Just get yourself a chair, a bench, something high. All you have to do at this point is find a good distance, making sure that when we actually squat, the weight's going through our heel, not our toe. I'm not moving in slow motion. I'm just that strong and can hold it for that long. Jokes, just take your time and feel that movement.